position. She's dropping it! Ready, Kindelech? We have less than 7 seconds. Okay, ready, steady, Max, Bombate! Grab it! Anya, now! Hurry! We have 3 seconds! We need to give his brain oxygenated blood or it will die!
Is he alive?
I'm afraid it's too late.
Oh, no. No.
What? Brain activity! Yes! He's alive!
Oh. Fucking genius, sir. Did I ever tell you that?
He's on!
Max is right. We should get out of here. The man ready for transport.
Oh God, er ist tot. Scheiße. Sei ich.
Look, look, he's awake.
Aye, look at that German bastard. The only person on the planet hard enough to survive getting his head chopped off.
Mr. Blazkowicz, can you hear me? Okay, so listen to this. Some time ago, Caroline obtained this latest generation biologically engineered super soldier body from a Nazi scientific lab. Very, very impressive specimen. Anya, please show this to him.
Look, William, Sed is going to attach this to build a connection between your head and your new body.
Anya!
Kindler, please, I'm in
love with you.
Please come and help me here. Now, these are very rare Nazi combat equipment from super soldiers our fighters found in the field. None of them is working, but I have enough material to fix one contraption. You should decide which one you want. You can choose. Blink once for this one, blink twice for the one in the middle, blink 3 times for that over there. Okay, Ingela, let's get to work. I will sedate you now.
See you soon.
I'm not asleep. I'm gotten you. How are you feeling, Mr. Blazkowicz? Can you move your body? Yes, you can. Show us. Show us.
I feel powerful.
Do you remember your name? Do you remember your doings in the last 2 years?
Aside from killing Nazis.
If you die one more time, William, I will murder you. Come, I'll give you some clothes.
Send them to me when you're done. No, have you seen Ketzelin? Where's the Gizhin? Where's the Gizhin? Shim Shim. I give the Shim. We Asia, Mr. Blaskovich.
How I look?
Like a new man, Yinkle, a new man. I look at you, I'm so happy you're back. Now, this, same thing Shoshana has. This, no. This connects your head to your body. Very, very important not to fiddle with this. Now, you might feel some weird tingling sensation, not to worry, it's normal. But let me know if anything else happens. For example, your head trying to reject your new body, something like this.
It's hot! It's hot!
I have prepared the contraption you wanted. Put it on. Let's see what you can do with it.
Go on, Mr. Blaskovich, put it on. Yes, Yinkle, pick it up and put it on.
I think you'll like it.
So, Shimshin, your new body is very, very powerful. How powerful? Well, the ramshackles will lock your upper body joints in place so they will never break, even when subjected to enormous forces. What does it mean? Well, for example, you can smash right through this wall. Yes, Yinkle, you can break right through this wall. Just run into it as fast as you can. Come on, believe in your power.
Should get to work on upgrading my weapons. Caroline, thank you. Take back your wings. I don't need them anymore.
To see you here standing in front of me, it's just astonishing. Your detention and public execution were the most well-guarded events in television history. They're protected by the full might of the Nazi war machine. And still, you're standing here in front of me. You know why? Now, the only reason you are standing here is Anya. She never gave up. No, this girl never gave up. When Grace's plan to rescue you failed, Anya remembered what I accomplished with Shoshana, asked me whether I can do the same thing for you. She was the one who brought into my attention the super soldier, biologically engineered bodies. She even reclaimed all of the weapons you lost at the ruins of the farmhouse. She is relentless, this girl. She's a keeper.
Blaskovich, my friend! What a happy day! Welcome back to the land of the living! Hi!
Hey, welcome back and all that, Blaskovich. I'd love to pinch your cheeks and ruffle your hair, but we drop this thing, it'll explode and sink the whole fucking boat. Would you mind coming over here and lending a hand?
Nexos! Nexos!
Oh, God, here comes the idiot.
Stay back, Max. This thing is very dangerous. go boom, like this!
Oh, say your prayers, we're fucked now! You'll kill us all! No, 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 no!
Maxos.
What in the name of astroping fucks has happened?
Well done, Max. Outstanding.
Oh, well, you're making this old Bodak sentimental, Blasco. We have to get this thing wired before we get to New Orleans.
I just wanted to get some rest before we arrive at New Orleans. Just such a long ride. I need a few minutes. Can you put your arms around me, William?
I met him, Anya. I seen him and I wasn't afraid no more.
Oh, William. And your mother?
What happened in the garage?
In the garage?
First time you tried to rescue me, Frau Engel's men attacked you in the garage. I heard the gunshots.
Oh, that was nothing. We had some tricks up our sleeve.
That's exactly what Super Spress said. Answer my question.
Which one?
Is this real? Or am I in heaven?
Hello.
Should go see if Grace has a job for me. Put this new body to good use.
Is it true what they say, Connie? We are on way.
Little Captain.
You are one tough motherfucker, you know that?
What's all this?
All this special shit from Roswell. He brought everything back from Mission Control and dumped it here. Never had time to unpack.
He was a good man. I saw it go down. There's nothing I could do.
What did he say?
When?
What were his last words? I need to know.
He said it was space aliens, man.
Motherfucker.
He said.
Oh, Ingo, how is everything functioning? Hi, Grace.
This one of yours?
What's this?
Well, where did you get this?
Especially had it back in Roswell. Said he found it at the crash site in 47.
It looks like no, it can't be that history. But it. Oh! Gotenya!
Sam.
Gotenya, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Grace. It's happening, Grace. It's a full-on assault.
Have them run the engines as hot as they can. Full fucking throttle, sister.
Yes, ma'am. I'll tell them.
We're on a course for the New Orleans ghetto. Come on in, Blasco. Let's have a seat. Now, that ghetto is home to one of the last remaining resistance groups in America, led by a man named Horton. Now, after the war, the Nazis put up all these walls around the city. And then, they gathered up all the undesirables, and they dumped them there. So that Horton and his comrades and all these people are just stuck there, languishing in the worst conditions imaginable. And then, after the event of late, the Nazis, they just dialed up the pressure. Death squads storming cities, killing everyone in sight.
gonna purge that whole city till there's no one left.
We gotta do something.
Right on. So now this new body of yours, is it ready for some Nazi killing?
More ready than ever. Feel unstoppable. Fucking freight train.
You are a fucking freight train. Now before we arrive in New Orleans, we need to make a quick detour into Manhattan. So you'll want to read the mission brief, activate the war map out there, and pull up the info screen for Manhattan District.
Got it.
On Blazkowicz, one good thing did come out of all of this mess.
Yeah, what's that?
Your execution is all over the news. Nazis think you're dead, baby. They ain't never gonna see you coming.